today we coming to y'all with something different. We about to start doing this little cooking thing, cooking with Nikki. You know what I'm saying? Oh, y'all, what else? So what we doing today?
All right, today y'all, we finna be cooking the as y'all heard from the title, we finna be cooking a hot Cheeto fried chicken.
Hot flaming hot chicken.
Cheeto,
whatever you wanna call it, bro.
Hot flaming hot Cheeto fried chicken. Flaming hot Cheeto chicken, whatever.
Man, we finna see who gonna put that wrist to work in the kitchen. You know what I'm saying? It's either gonna be team, It's either gonna be King, it's either gonna be Nick. Get in, you know what I'm saying? So
okay, so make sure y'all stay tuned for all our cooking. We're gonna start cooking a lot of stuff.
A lot of stuff, bro.
Fried Oreos, fried Snickers.
Anything you want fried.
Pasta,
fettuccine,
fried fish, anything.
We're cooking, bro. We finna do it. So right now, we finna introduce what we have to make this.
Our ingredients.
So you gonna split it in whoop, or I get
half? You get half.
Yeah, you wanna go for that one first?
And I get half. Yes, I'll go.
Alright, go.
Okay, first, we got this plate. Well, you know, as y'all can see by the thumbnail, that we do this with.
Yeah, the plate. Get it. That's the plate.
Okay, and then we have a measuring cup. And we got two bags of hot Cheetos. We got milk. We got the eggs. We got stud, Louisiana hot sauce, and what this is, cayenne pepper. What we got on your side, baby?
What else we got? You know what I'm saying? We got to have a pepper, you dig what I'm saying? You know, you gotta get your vegetable oil, you know what I'm saying? When you're cooking your fried chicken and stuff like that, you gotta have your flour, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have your chicken, of course, or what else? With this here, you dig? You gotta have your seasoning salt. Son, I see a lot of people that does this, like, bro, like, y'all don't understand. This is, like, the best type of, like, season. Tony Sasser, bro, like, if you ain't from Louisiana, I don't even know what you're missing, bro. Like, oh, my
God. You don't know what you're missing. Like,
that's what it is. Like, we got a little cutting board, because, you know, we got to cut the chicken up, you know what I'm saying? Like that, you know what I'm saying? We got a bowl. What the bowl for? That's the mix.
That makes the stuff in.
Yeah, get oh, what else? You dig what I'm saying? So, let's get straight to it, bro. We finna see what we finna do. You know what I'm saying? We finna get straight to it. We finna go straight and go.
Alright, y'all. So, right now, Splain just washed the chicken or whatever.
Because, you know, some people, you know what I'm saying? You gotta wash the chicken. You know what I'm saying? That's the main thing you wanna do. When you get out the pack, you wanna wash the chicken, cut it up how you want to. Basically, how we cut it up with the leg, you know, the little drum and the little flats. You know what I'm saying? That's how we eat our chicken. I know the drum part, but we gonna, you know, do it both ways. You know what I'm saying? You dig what I'm saying?
So, we're finna get the batter made.
All right, finna get the batter made. Okay, so.
Gonna put it up here so y'all can see better. So we got a bowl. And what we do first is we get 3 cups of flour.
3 cups of flour?
So they want to pour flour into the thing. I hope this is a big enough bowl. You think it's a big enough bowl?
Yeah, but yeah.
Because we need 3 cups of flour.
Cups. We have 3 cups of flour. That's what you need for the recipe. Get it?
Okay, and then you want to put 4 eggs.
Let me do the cracking. How many eggs?
Baby's gonna crack the eggs. 4.
Oh. Hold on. That was 1. 2, 3, oh. 4.
Okay, now we just wanna put seasoning in the bowl.
What seasoning?
Salt, pepper, anything we want in it. Cayenne pepper, Tony Sasser. Go get the thing out of this.
I've been whipping up a brick.
So now we got the spoon, just put seasoning in.
Alright. No
seasoning.
Gotta put the Tony Sasser in.
Okay.
That's the main thing, bro. Like, you gotta make sure that is right.
So we got that in there. Put a little cayenne pepper in it.
Cayenne pepper, you dig what I'm saying? Basically, you ain't even gotta go to the store and get this type of stuff that we got. You can just put the stuff that you like, you know what I'm saying, in it.
No, baby, it's just some pepper shot shaker. So we got a little salt. We get a little pepper in there.
Garlic powder. You know what I'm saying?
Put a little garlic powder in there. That's enough. And then we got celery salt. put a little bit in there.
I don't even eat hot sauce.
You put that on the chicken, though. Or you put it in there if you want to.
Yeah, I don't really eat hot sauce like that. That's no bad.
Just to give it extra spice. On the top. Okay. Now what we're gonna do while I'm spinning this, explain for the season the chicken because.
So you want me to go over there and season the chicken?
Yeah, you can season it right here. If you
want okay. I'm gonna season the chicken.
I'm gonna mix this up. Explain going to. We usually people don't season their chicken, but
we want to get.
We want us to have a little taste in it, not just from the batter. So while I'm mixing this up, he gonna be seasoning the chicken.
Season up that chicken in the kitchen.
Oh, I forgot something. Milk. Duh. I need a cup of milk.
Don't be like us and forget.
Don't forget.
That's enough. That's it.
Hold that in there. Let's see what that is.
That's it. You probably mix that up, then you're probably gonna need some more milk.
Yeah. This is our first cookie jam, y'all. So excuse us if we just a little bit all over the place.
So mom, dad, Janae, Cinda, I'm telling y'all, y'all gonna want this. We're gonna save y'all just one piece.
So now we just mixing up everything. And we are gonna have to the chicken going, these going here.
Yeah.
We have to crush these up.
So what you wanna do is with your chicken, you gotta get in there, massage that chicken.
Massage that chicken. Make that chicken relax. Give that chicken a home and then eat that chicken. Raw. And then what you wanna do with this batter is you wanna mix it. You wanna make your wrist work. Put your wrist to work.
Wrist.
Put your wrist to work and what you do, put your wrist to work and what? Put your wrist to work. What you do, what we in the kitchen doing, work.
To work, yeah.
That wrist, the wrist, the wrist. To work.
All right.
5, 6, 7, 8, me. Right. I'm in the kitchen.
Kitchen.
Whipping. We seasoning that chicken. Whoa. Oh. This ain't no remix. Because I got it from somebody, but you see what I'm saying.
Yeah. In the kitchen.
I ain't playing. We make it fried chicken.
Yeah. In the kitchen. Water whipping the chicken. Woo. Getting money and spitting. Getting chicken to win it. Fry the chicken up. To his finger licking. What you mean? Yeah, you probably want to add a little bit more milk in it. right? So she's trying to still get the stuff ready because it was still crummy or whatnot. So now she's.
Y'all know we ain't got no blender or anything.
Yeah.
We just free balling.
Are you gonna put the chicken in there now?
Okay.
You wanna do the.
I wanna do the chicken. Well, we can do half and half.
Alright, so.
Okay, so this is our chicken right here.
Yeah.
And so we're just gonna put it in here in our batter. Get it all in there. Got it all in the batter. Ooh. It's so thick. Yeah. No.
We have to put a little bit more milk in it because it was too thick. So.
Yeah, and we got all these crumbs in it. Y'all might want to put your, like, y'all hot fried hot Cheetos in a blender, but hey, we're going to have that extra crunch to our chicken so they don't even matter. So basically, we just putting it in the batter. Shake it up.
Hold on, wait, you wanna put like a plate? You wanna get like a plate and then set them in a plate as like, no. Like that? So you don't have to like, you just have to keep dipping and keep dipping?
No.
You wanna just do it how you, okay, just go for it then. Don't do it like that, babe.
And we just put it in now. It's getting brown already, it's going fast. It's getting burnt, babe. I think it's burning. I think the grease is way too hot.
Okay, y'all. We had some.
The worst technical difficulties.
Like, you're probably looking right now and probably seeing why that's up there because it just went smoked out and everything just started going beep, 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 beep. Just that third, so we was on the stove, but that stove get too hot for grease and it burnt the chicken. So I'm gonna have to show y'all.
Bro. No, our chicken was too.
Burnt chicken, bro. So now what we're doing is we in the crock pot, whatever you call it.
No, the fryer.
The fryer, you know what I'm saying? I said this at first. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna, hopefully this becomes better than what it was at first. So it's take two, you dig? So what I'm about to do is I'm about to start chopping up these chips. To make it extra crummy. So,
yeah.
Wanna open that box or not really?
No, not really.
Without the chicken, without the, what you call it, one strip on it?
Yeah, you can sprinkle all of them in. Right now, we're just gonna sprinkle those on there.
Let's get straight to a whole nother video that is this away, that away.